I put legs on this table so that I could add 3 more buckets, and I spaced out the buckets down there so that there's only 4 on this side, and then these other 4 have more room, and these are the drain lines that drain back to the main PVC pipe.